Here we are.
Are you gonna do the intro? You do an intro? Do a cringy
Yeah, got
one?
you. All right, everyone, welcome back to another video for the f
I'll explain the game. You're this person named Stanley, and you work in an office, but you've been mind controlled your whole life, and then now it finally stops, and you get to make your own decisions. So there's like a narrator trying to get you to be mind controlled, but then you kind of go against his ways and but whatever. That kind of makes more sense. Video's still not gonna make sense. Enjoy the video. Okay, bye. Boom, this
Did
one
you
right
read
here.
Flat Stanley as a kid?
I faked read it.
You f
I went and did it. You ready? Turn off display capture.
Okay.
Turn on Stanley Parable.
Okay.
Oh, my ears.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, it worked. But
We just
we're
lost us.
Andrew, what are you doing?
Logan caught a bug, and I don't know what to do with it.
Oh, bro, I can't see beans. Here's my credit card.
Yeah, steal his credit card information.
Here's the back.
Bro.
Okay.
Stanley worked for a company in a big building. And then one day, something very peculiar happened. Something that would forever change Stanley. When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
Oh,
this
shoot.
Was not. Stanley took the first open door on his left.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shoot.
Stanley was so bad at following directions, it's incredible he wasn't 5 years ago.
Are y'all good?
But in his eagerness to prove that he's in control of.
GG's.
Thanks for watching,
Alright, thanks for
everybody.
watching.
Stanley came to a set of two open doors.
Oh, yay,
he entered
did
the
you?
door.
30 minutes in
to see what happens if you go in there.
Coming
and
to a staircase, Stanley walked upstairs to his boss's office.
And then you listen to
Coming to a staircase, Stanley walked upstairs to his boss's office. Stepping into his manager's office, Stanley was once again stunned to discover not an indication of any human life or five. But of course, Stanley couldn't possibly have known this. Amazing. He stepped into the newly opened passageway.
Let's go!
Elevator. Oh, know what to do.
Stanley walked straight ahead
yeah.
through the large door that read Mind Control Facility.
Yes.
Hit the button.
The lights rose on an enormous room packed with television screens.
Oh, yes.
Now the monitors jumped to life.
Oh, shoot,
their
wait,
true
which one's
nature
us?
Revealed. This mind control facility, it was too horrible to believe. It couldn't be true.
We have an option here. We hit off or on. Which one are we gonna hit? I wanna do on.
You wanna do on?
Let's control the mind.
We ball.
Oh,
we ball.
Stanley. You didn't just activate the controls, did you?
Bro, what
After they kept you enslaved all these Stanley suddenly realized he had just initiated the network's emergency detonation system. In the event that large door that read Mind
Ooh.
Control Facility.
Was that there
was that
before?
The I don't think so.
Alright, we ball.
Alright.
Yeah, we ball.
Violent end to his brief and shallow life.
Oh, we're really getting roasted.
Well.
R.I.P.
Farewell, Stanley, cried the narrator.
This is heaven. We just beat the game,
bro.
Yeah. What was the code again?
Wait, but what's that door? Oh, shoot.
Okay, what is that, bro? Rip Kung Fu Panda, rip Polar. Alright, we're going.
We're already on the top floor. I want to find out what has hit up. Yo.
Yeah, freestyle.
Yeah, we out here. When I'm on the mic, I never stop. I went to the mall, you know I got a cop. Out here, you know the beat's about to drop.
Albert.
We in the game, you know we never stop.
So good. That was great.
Bro, world. The narrator 100% has bars for
this. Yes. He had won.
This game doesn't really have an ending, but I'm going to say that is the ending because he said
he had won.
Exactly. So there we go. I'm going to take it as a win. There isn't an ending. There's a bunch of different endings. So I'm not going to do that. But I am going to be streaming right after I edit this video with Caden. And you can check that out if you follow my Twitch. It's not subscribe. If you follow my Twitch, you can watch me live stream video games with Caden. So go check out my Twitch. Go do that. More videos will be coming out. Probably took too long to talk. Anyways, that was this video.
Alright, yeah.
Whoa, my hair, bro. See you, everybody. Have a great day.
Doodle.
Love is when you try to place it out your mind. But you can't turn the radio down. And you can't think of anyone else. Love is when you try to make it out alive. But you can't turn the radio down. And you can't think of anyone else.